CDC tally shows the U.S. has had 44 million COVID-19 cases since the start of the pandemic. Now, in just 9 days, the U.S. calculated an additional million coronavirus cases. The Delta variant is the most prominent strain in the country right now. This comes as hospitals around the country are starting to see a slight dip in COVID patients after an intense summer.